Hard to believe. It's been 31 years since I celebrated my first Marine Corps birthday. That was 1979. Marine Corps was going on 204 years old. Now it's 235 years. I was a slick sleeve private back then, fresh out of boot camp. Just bought my dress blues. I thought I was the baddest thing on the planet. I had heard all about the traditions of the Marine Corps birthday balls and all the ceremony that took place. I was young, didn't have a date, so I volunteered to work the ball. It was my job to escort the VIP's wives in. Group CO, Squadron CO, Squadron Sergeant Major. Like I said, I thought I was the baddest thing on the planet, and I'll tell you what, I loved every minute of it. I missed the days of being able to slap on my dress blues and listen to music, eat some food, have cake, celebrate with all my buddies, meet others, officers, enlisted. One of these days, I'm going to buy me a suit that looks somewhat like dress blues. Who knows, make me a suit that can stand in for dress blues. Maybe a tuxedo. And attend one of the local Marine Corps balls. So to whoever sees this video, if you're a former Marine, current active duty, or reserves, happy birthday, Marines. Semper Fi. Have a good Marine Corps birthday.